Microsoft Office Excel is the spreadsheet application that is part of the Microsoft Office suite. It is a powerful tool that allows you to store, organize, and manage various types of information. Whether you're producing a company budget for your organization, creating a financial summary for your clients, or just entering text you'd like to sort, Excel 2007 can help you communicate your message with professional-looking spreadsheets and charts. If you've used an earlier version of Excel, you may be really surprised when you open up Excel 2007. Things look a lot different in this latest version. Some of the things you can expect to see are a new menu system. The traditional toolbar has been replaced with a new tab and ribbon interface that makes every feature easy to locate and use. No more searching for features that are buried deep within the menus. You'll find it all right on the ribbon, which is divided into a series of tabs. For example, here in the number group, we have the number style, percent style, and decimal commands. Certain tabs are always displayed, and others appear only when you need them. This is Excel's way of giving you what you need, but only when you need it. Another feature is the Microsoft Office button. From here, you can create, save, print, and access security features, not to mention open recent documents. You won't notice it at first glance, but the Excel worksheets are actually bigger than in previous versions of the software. To address user needs, Microsoft added more columns and rows in this latest version. In fact, there are more than 1,000 times as many cells in the 2007 version as the 2003 version, bringing the total to more than 17 billion cells. If you're a beginning Excel user, you may never imagine a time when you'll have this much data, but if Excel is used in your workplace for financial or company reports, you might find the extra size helpful. Excel not only is larger in size, it has more features too. Notice the styles group on the home tab. Many people aren't very good with graphic design, so Microsoft made the style feature more prominent and added theme features to Excel 2007. No more worksheets with dark green text on a dark blue background. With galleries of predefined styles and themes, creating professional-looking documents has never been easier. And while charts are nothing new to Excel, the high-quality charts you'll find and the accessibility to this feature will make you realize that professional-looking documents are right at your fingertips. You'll also find improved pivot tables, many formulas and functions to help you accomplish your calculations, and so much more. Take a look at our Excel 2007 lessons to learn more about this versatile software.